notification sounds not working on iPhone after updating iOS 17 on your iPhone? Well, after updating your iPhone with iOS 17, you start to face notification issues. Then try out these four advanced guidelines to solve your issue. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before we start, turn off these quick settings. Turn off silent mode, turn off do not disturb, and turn off the battery low power mode. After that, try out the following settings for your iPhone. Solution 1. Ensure that you've turned on the allow notification option for your device. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on notifications. Scroll down. Tap on any app that you are having issues with. And ensure that you've turned on the allow notification option. Enable the sounds option from here. Quickly after that, scroll down a little. Tap more notification settings for the individual app. Make sure to enable all settings from here. Also make sure to change or select your sounds from here. After that, your problem will be solved. But if you still have any issues with your iPhone notification sounds, then try out the next process. Solution 2. Turn off the restriction on the iPhone. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap screen time. Scroll down. Tap content and privacy restrictions. Turn it off. Solution 3. Enable text tone on iPhone. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap sounds and haptics. Tap text tone. Select your favorite tone from here. If you still have issues, try out the last solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Often doing this can solve this notification related issue. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on general. Scroll down. Tap on transfer or reset. Then tap on reset. Select reset all settings. And you will reset all settings. But be warned that by resetting all settings, your phone settings will be reset. So you should remember your password as well. So, this is how you can fix your iPhone notification sound working problem after installing iOS 17 on your iPhone. If you have any kind of questions, please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.